Hello, I'm Annie Woods, reporting from RIS Media, the leader in real estate information systems, on behalf of the top five in Real Estate Network. If you are considering a move in the coming months, you might be wondering where to start. From finding a reputable moving company to coordinating your pets on move day, here are a few suggestions to give you the best chance of making your move a positive experience. First things first, when it comes to hiring a moving company, don't do so until you've done your homework. There are a number of reputable moving companies operating in the United States, but there are also some that are not. Check the Better Business Bureau's website for recent reports regarding any of the moving companies you have under consideration. Once you've found potential moving companies, be sure you understand the coverage options offered. Hiring a professional moving company is an investment in convenience, but it is not a guarantee against damaged or lost possessions. So before moving, make certain you understand the types of protection each moving company offers. In advance, you'll also want to make arrangements for your pets. Moving can be particularly stressful for animals, so you may want to consider leaving them with a friend or professional boarding service. Also, be sure to finish packing before moving day. J.D. Power's research has shown that customers who are still packing on moving day are more than 40% more likely to have items go missing than their counterparts who finish packing before moving day. When packing, plan to transport your valuables and vital documents yourself. Remember to take photos in case you need documentation to support lost or damaged claims. On the flip side, don't put off unpacking either. Unpacking promptly following your move will give you sufficient time to file a claim if you need to do so. According to J.D. Power and Associates, nearly one half, 45% of customers who discover items lost or damaged during their move do not file a claim within their moving company. Many of these customers cite timing or missed deadlines as the reason they could not or did not file a claim. For more real estate tips and topics, don't miss next week's installment of Top 5 This Week in Real Estate. Thanks for watching. I'm Annie Woods, reporting from RIS Media, the leader in real estate information systems.